You're probably looking for Mary.
You're listening to the Settled Systems News Network.
I understand that. I'm not blaming you directly.
Yeah? Got some trouble? Oh, now hold on a minute. You're the new deputy, ain't you? Yeah, the Marshal's been sending out reports, keeping us all in the loop in your investigation. Yep, I'm pretty well caught up on things. Ben Armistead, pleased to meet you. Well, I guess that's the long and short of it. You're the newest member of the Rangers, and I'm the oldest. So, is one of them first mercenaries here at the clinic? Well, every Ranger knows it's important to trust your instincts. No better place in the Settled Systems to get medical treatment. You can bet it beats anything them UC piglets got. Ironic, given they're the ones who built it. I know just the man who can help you. Right this way, deputy. Now just between you and me, I ain't entirely sure why someone felt the need to station a ranger out here. I'm not much more than a glorified bodyguard for Dr. Darvish. She's the one in charge around here. And she's also on the Council of Governors. Most of the staff don't seem fond of the idea of me being here. And I ain't fond of them right back. Bunch of stuffy eggheads, if you ask me. Except Ari, that is. He's about the only one I can have a conversation with.
Really fun guy.
Hey there, Ari. Working hard or hardly working?
I almost think he's non-existent.
Hey, Chief. A little more the former than the latter. What brings you by?
Well, the deputy here could use some help. Came looking for someone who might be a patient.
I'll see what I can do.
Mighty step.
Well, I'll leave you in Mr. Miller's capable hands. You need anything else?
Every new alien pathogen we discover is just a little more job security.
I'll try to help you, but our computer systems have been having some issues. I'll take your word for it.
So who's the suspect you're after? Former soldier, huh? Yeah, they say war changes people forever. Makes me sad, the thought of soldiers who come home and don't fit in anymore. The name's not ringing any bells, but maybe we can approach this another way. Do you know what was wrong with her? That should help narrow things down. I can access the patient records from my terminal, assuming the database cooperates. Come on. Okay, give me just a minute here. Maya Cruz, come on, Maya. I need you to be in here. Okay, finally, here we go. Oh, no matches found for a Maya Cruz.
That ship of yours.
If Maya's here, then she's got to be using an alias. Which actually makes a lot of sense if she's a wanted woman. Yeah, let me think for a second. All right, hang on. I know that we do have a few female patients staying with us. There's Candace, what's her last name? Doolin, Candace Doolin. And then there's the Nakamori woman, I think her name's Jane. I don't recall offhand what they're here for, but it's a start. You're welcome to use the Ranger Station terminal. I'll enable admin access for you. Hey there, deputy. That's not really an area where I can help you. Access is strictly limited. Dr. Cassidy would be the person to talk to. It would be his call.
Now, you didn't hear this from me, but I hear he keeps a spare key card in his office.
Have a good one.
I don't mean to be rude, but unless this is a medical emergency, please, get someone else to help you.
Yes, what do you want? I'm sorry, but we don't permit unscheduled visitors to that area. You'll need to ask whoever it is that you wish to visit to make arrangements with me.
Who exactly are you? You could be Solomon Coe himself, and my answer would be the same. No. The rules are the rules, no exceptions. I'm a busy man, so make it quick. Just a moment. There's no need for all that. I don't want anyone to get hurt. All right, that's enough. I can see there's no dissuading you. I suppose I could make an exception just this once. This will get you in. Conduct your investigation quickly and without disruption. I do hope you won't make me regret this.
Thank you.
Hopefully we'll have the last few errors are out of the system. Means I got about 10 minutes till something breaks again.
Catalina Rivera. I know the name. Just give me a second to think. I remember she was rushed into surgery right after arriving. Seemed to be in pretty bad shape. She must have some serious credits, because she was moved to the VIP wing after the procedure. I really don't want to know how you got that, but yeah, that'll do the trick. I hope you find your suspect, deputy.
Just keep it nice and orderly.
Here for a chat?
Pressure normalizing. Undocking complete. Clamps released. Airlock integrity looks good.
What are you waiting for? Finish it. You might not think so now, but it's likely to end up that way. How about I make this real simple for us both? I've got maybe a few weeks to live, and I ain't spending them behind bars. You want to put an end to me here and now? Then fine. Get it over with. Life's kicked me around enough as it is. But if you want to let me die on my own terms, then leave me in peace. Well, how about a test? Rangers are known to be handy with a gun. But here's a problem you'll have to solve with your brain instead. I've encrypted this slate. If you can crack it, you'll learn something useful. Now get out of here, and leave me in peace.
How's it going?
Separation complete.
Sorry, spaceport's always in snow.
Hey there.
New deputy, huh? Honor to have you.
Hey there, deputy. Way I hear it, you've been keeping busy jumping from one side of the Freestar Collective to the other. How do you like the job so far? That's good to hear. So, what brings you by? Well, well, what do we have here?
Well, this is new. Very interesting indeed.
I'll see what I can do. If you can get me another one of these, it'll give me more context for the encryption and should speed things up. In the meantime, you be careful out there, deputy. From what I've heard, these mercs mean business.